The following contest is scheduled for one fall and is for the NXT Women's Championship.Introducing the challenger, Yu-Kar! And introducing the champion, from Kobe, Japan, she is the NXT Women's Champion, Kei Yamamoto!
It's all about the NXT Women's Championship. Everyone of a great one. A tested NXT Women's Champion facing a very game challenger. At least that's what she's been portraying leading up to this showdown, Corey. We're about to find out if she has what it takes or if she'll get swallowed up by the moment. See, the champion's been here before. You carry the NXT Women's Championship every match because it's equally as vital as the one before it. For the challenger, that's not true. Tonight's match is 100% different than her last, so it's a whole new game for her. The collar and elbow tie up in a battle for control here. And a bit of a test of strength here. That is a great reversal. What grace! Oh, didn't go as planned there. Look out here.
This is a
champions are made of. Always finding that deepest ounce of willpower, that final drop of fuel in the reserve.
She's got to remember to get back to the ring before the referee's 10 count.
Too quick,
got out of the way in a hurry.
take advantage.
This could be dangerous.
Butterfly DDT!
And shoulders are down. Two!
Hicks, somehow she's still in this matchup. It's unbelievable.
Strike punch!
Jarring. She's got to remember to get back in the ring before the referee's 10 count.
Suplex.
Two.
Oh, boy.
Three. Robin suplex. Bringing it back into the ring.
Just disrespectful.
Vicious, aggressive attacks. And again, yet another counter.
Oh, it's not going to be good. This is not going to be good.
Jeez, that was nasty. Are we about to see it again?
Sidewalk slam.
He is finished.
Off into the pin.
There's two.
The cover. And this one's history. What a win. No doubt it was a good one. Here's another look.
When any superstar, man or woman, is able to find a way to win a match as entertaining and action-filled as that one, they should be grateful and really proud. Some great stuff. I can watch highlights of that one all night long. One of the great WWE matches I've ever been able to watch.
Here is your winner, and the new NXT Women's Champion, Yu-Kar!
There's no doubt about it. That's a big pinfall win right there.
That wasn't just a win. That was a win over what many consider the most dominant champions in all of WWE. Congratulations. Soak it up.
I'd like to think we just saw one of the greatest title matches in a very